We're here today, we're dedicating a prayer garden for a very special scout in our troop, Noah Spivey, who is battling a rare form of cancer. It has been his goal to do this prayer garden for his Eagle project, and we all decided as a troop to get together and take advantage of people's incredible generosity when they heard about Noah's situation, to take the donated materials and donated time. Just did a phenomenal job in pulling this this project together, and today it's our hope that we're going to be able to have Noah come and see the project and dedicate it in his honor with his presence.
This tarp is covering up for the surprise he's about to have. He's going to be here very shortly, so we're going to move it out of the way. And he has no idea none of this is going on, so it's going to be a great surprise for him, and I really look forward to it.
Now called Noah's Eagle Garden and Prayer Garden is ready. So let's move that tarp. Everything has been donated, and it's all because of you. So, anytime somebody wants to have a peaceful moment of reflection, this is where they're going to come.
We just pray that you will bless this place.
Yes.
That across the years, it'll be a place where people will come to find solace and to find you.
It's wonderful, and it's going to serve a good purpose.
True.
That's what I know. And above all, a good purpose to God.
She's wandered, and the shame she can't hide. She says, how did I get here? I'm not who I once was, and I'm crippled by the fear that I've fallen too far to love. But don't you know who you are, what has been done for you? Don't you know who you are? You are more than the choices that you've made. You are more than the sum of your past mistakes. You are more than the problems you create. You've been remade. Well, she tries to believe it, that she's been given new life. Oh, but she can't shake the feeling, well, that it's not true tonight. She knows all the answers, and she's rehearsed all the lines. And so she'll try to do better, but then she's too weak to try. But don't you know who you are?
It's hard to put into words what we all feel, but I just want to tell everyone again how much we thank you. Thank you for coming, and we just ask that that you pray for Noah now, that that he can have peace and rest in his heart.
And rejoice in Christ forever. So Noah, we love you. And we're on this journey with you, brother.
Mistakes, you are more than the problems you create. You've been remade. You are more than the choices that you've made.